Forgive me and my parents and all the Muslims on the day when reckoning will take place.